Hello, hello. My name is Caitlin Reeby, and I'm coming to you live from sunny California. San Francisco is never sunny, so we are going to enjoy it today. I am here with my bud, Kylie. We like to work out together. So hopefully you can find a friend, a pet, somebody to work out with, because it's always more fun working out with somebody. My background is I've been doing physical fitness and self-defense and fighting and tactics and all of that. I was in law enforcement before. I teach TRX, boxing, kickboxing, spin, HIIT, Tabata, cardio, all the things, all the strength, lifting. I love to work out with people. My goal is always to help people become the best version of themselves. So I'm really excited to be able to teach you guys today. We're going to do my Dirty 30 workout. So without further ado, let's give it a shot. All right. So I want to make sure you have some space around you. We've already done our warm up. We are going to go ahead and get started. So Dirty 30 workout. You have 30 seconds of each exercise, 10 seconds of rest. Three exercises, three rounds, hence Dirty 30. So we're gonna jump right into it. Exercise number one is going to be a skater. Make sure you have plenty of space. You're gonna be jumping side to side. So your skater is your first exercise. Your second exercise is going to be your single leg Romanian deadlift. Hands are on your hips. You're gonna be hinging at the hip, standing on one leg. First round is one side, second round is the next side. Third round, we will have a split round, okay? Your third exercise is going to be a push-up to a bear crawl. So you're gonna do your push-up, and then you're gonna push back into your bear crawl. You have options here. I will show you modifications as we get started, but push-up to bear crawl, those are your three exercises. Again, 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off, three exercises, three times through. It's gonna be a good day. Let's do this. So starting with those skaters, side to side, again, 30 seconds, we are here. You have different options for each round. I could go for speed. I could go for distance, trying to get all the way to either side of my mat. I can also go for depth, where I touch the ground each time. So I want you to choose, switch it up each round, make it work for your body. Now with all of these, if you need to take out the jump, you take out the jump. Three, two, and time. Next is gonna be your single leg RDL, hands around your hips or out wide. We're gonna turn sideways. Three, two, begin. Hinging, standing on that single leg. Ooh, if you fall, no worries. How we say, no ego, amigo. Work on that balance, that's how we get stronger. My standing leg is slightly bent, and I feel this in my glute on that standing leg. We have 10 seconds. Good, making sure your hips are square to the ground. Three, two, time. Push up to bear crawl. Your hands and your feet are wide. So we're gonna come right over, Miss Kylie. Three, two, and begin. Nice, good push up. And then back to that bear crawl. Hello. Oh, getting kisses along the way. Good, remember if you need to modify, we just put those feet down or knees down for the push-up, and then we push back. So you have options here. Make it work for your body. Pain-free, makes it a good day. 5 seconds. Time. All right, back to the top, back to those skaters. So again, you're going for distance, speed, or depth. You pick, make it work for you. I'm going for distance this round. We're gonna try to clear our mat. Good. 20 seconds. So again, going as far as I can. Your other options are speed or depth. Or take all of those out and just work on going side to side. Make it work, make it feel good for you. Three. Two, time. Standing on your other leg for that single leg Romanian deadlift. I'm gonna go to diagonal so you can see my whole body here. Three, two, begin. So back leg is straight. And then you wanna make sure you're balancing on that standing leg. Hips are square to the ground. Very nice. Small bend in that standing leg. And you should feel this in the glute or the butt cheek of that standing leg. Make sure you're breathing. Don't hold your breath. Time. All right, we got bear crawl and the push-up. Remember, you can have those knees up or down, but I want you to challenge yourself. Begin. Maybe last round, you did knees down the whole time. Try some with the knees up. See if you can do that. And then go down to the knees when you need. That's how we grow. That's how we get stronger, is by pushing ourselves. Good, you got this. 10 seconds. Time. All right, last round, guys, last round. 30 seconds, skaters. Give it everything you got. I'm going speed this round. Good, you got this, come on. Woo. Pick it up, pick it up. Come with me, come with me. See if you can match my pace and tempo. Oh yeah, halfway. Come on, come on. 7 seconds. 3, 2, time. Woo. That got that heart rate up. All right, single leg RDL. Standing on one leg. 3, 2, begin. I'm gonna give you your halfway point, and then you're gonna switch legs at that halfway point. Good, really take your time. Work on that balance. Switch. Time, all right, final one. Push up to bear crawl. Last one, you guys, so challenge yourself. Maybe do a couple more from your toes. Begin. Right, we make it work, whether we have pets or kiddos. We make it work. Knees or toes, almost there, 6 seconds, come on. You got this, you got this. Finish strong. Woo! Nice job, we did it, we did it. All right, good work, you guys, you did awesome. So that's my Dirty 30, a little sneak peek of it. 30 seconds on, 10 seconds off. I hope you had fun, hope you have a big smile, maybe a little sweat dripping down your face. Go hydrate, eat some lean protein. Have an awesome day. Again, my name is Caitlin Reby. Thank you for working out with me today.